This winter, I explored the Mahanadi Sandbanks and documented my experience. So here's a sneak peek of my experience.